Hi everyone, in this video I'll be showing you how to move a file from one directory or one folder to another in Linux. So let's get started. So currently I'm having a file over here. This is present in documents data and I'm having this file. So this file has just some like numbers inside it. So here you can see, right? So I'll be showing you two scenarios. In the first scenario, a folder is going to be present in the exact same location where this file is also present. And in the second scenario, I'll be showing you like another folder which is like completely like away from that file. So I will go with the first scenario. Let me just create a new folder and let me just name it as data2 and I will just click on create. Okay, and I will just right click within that folder and I will give open in terminal. So if I'm moving a text file or any other file, we'll be using the mv command or move command. So it's going to be mv. First is going to be our file name, which is file1.txt with the extension. And the second is going to be the directory name or the directory path. So space. So here we need to put data2. So I'm directly specifying the directory name because both my file and the folder are present in the same location. So if I just hit enter, so here you can see this file has now just vanished. And if I go inside my data2, so here you can see that particular file is now present. If I open it, I'll be having the exact same data. Okay, so let me just now cut it and put it back where it was. Yeah, I'm pasting it again. So now I will show you the second scenario. Okay, so for this I will just go to the data folder, documents. So this is the folder where my file is present. So I will go to documents and I will just create a new folder named as away folder, like that, and I will just click on create. So here you can see it, both are completely present under different folders. So now I will show you how you can still move that. So for this, first let me go inside the away folder, and what you will do is you will just click on open in terminal. So this is going to be the destination folder and I will just type pwd. Okay, we need the path, complete path of this particular folder that you want to like destination folder that you want to like move your file. So just get the path of the destination folder. Let me just now right click and copy and close it. And now we need to go to the folder, like the text file folder where we have our text file, which is going to be data. And here we're having the text file, and just click on open in terminal and come inside that. We will be using the exact same command. It's going to be mv file1.txt, and you need to just put some space and you need to just paste that particular path. And here you can see this is going to be the path, and if I just now hit enter, this file will vanish now. Okay, hit enter. So here you can see this file has now vanished. And if I just go to documents, and if I go inside my away folder, so here you can see my file has been successfully moved from the source to the destination. It was present in data folder, now it is present in the away folder. Okay, so this is completely some irrelevant location. Okay, but still it has been moved. So this is basically how you do it. I have shown you two ways and I hope you would have found this video useful. I have also run many other tutorials in C, C++, Java, Python, as well as Linux commands, and Node.js, React.js, MongoDB, MySQL tutorials as well. So do check the playlist of my channel. Subscribe me. Thanks for watching.